The only real true artist on that stage, and that is Dylan Peters.
Say hi to Nolan, everybody. You know him. From Tappy's Kitchen. So Nolan, take it away. Give him something truly, truly Irish. More Irish than the beer they're drinking.
All right. We're going to sing you an old song. This is an old traditional song in the old traditional manner. It's called The Banks of the Band. It's one of the only happy songs that I know, so we don't want to be done too much, right? So here it is.
When first to this country, a stranger I came, I fixed my affections on a Canadian dame. She'd be warm and tender, with her waist small and slender. Kind nature had formed her for my overthrow. On the banks of bad waters, when first I beheld her, she appeared like fair Juno or a Grecian queen. Her eyes shone like diamonds, with her hair softly twining, and her lips were like roses or golden drops in snow. Now it was her cruel parents that first caused our variance, all because I am poor and of low degree. But I'll try my endeavor to win my love's favor, for my love, she is come from a rich family. Tis a name that won't shame me, and if I had saved money, I'd have plenty in store. But gambling and courting, night trembling and sporting, are the cause of my ruin and my absence from home. But if I had all the money that is in the West Indies, or all of the gold of the African shores, I'd spend it on pearls and on my dear girl. For there's no other creature in this world I adore. And now that I found her, I'm contented forever. I'll put rings on her fingers and gold in her ears, and we'll live on the banks of the lovely Ban River. And in all times and seasons, I'll style her.